see the look on that Malfoy's face when he came with the masks on? That's so sad.
He asked them.
Indeed.
So it's Chewbacca and the Axle? That cow is always this lackey part of the Nochi?
Besides the dang, I mean, you fed it fire gold out of the road.
It's Chabuka. How can you beat that cow? By this time of the night, my only shalarni is milk plus.
You don't have it, I suppose. Cows have milk plus with knives for me. What about you?
I'm a loco.
Dva.
That coffee shop was barely a warm-up.
We should smut out an auto later. 80-some mesto out of town. Maybe video if there's anything worth doing at that new cine.
You know, sloshy that arcade was in town tonight.
Welly, 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 well. Is he now? We may just have to pay our Malenki Droog a visit.
I was Shalarni. We might be up for a bit of ultraviolence with him.
I thought I'd chased that Mirsky Brachny off ages ago. But alas, how wrong I was. Now I can properly dispose of him.
Oh, come on.
What? Out with it, you piece of cow.
I love the ultraviolence, just as much as you do. But if, and only if, it is needed, if he truly deserves a spot with Bog and all of his angels, does Arcade truly deserve what you have in Razaduk?
What is this, Chupuka? Has all that Malaku gone to your mosque? Or have you forgotten what he's done? Don't tell me you've gone soft. I'm certain you remember that note you before he left town, driving by in that auto, insulting us as we came out of the disc boutique. That brat, he insulted my taste in music. And for that, I will not let him get away without some form of punishment.
I'm sorry, Axel. I don't know what I was thinking. You're right. That piece of gal is going down faster than Mirsky Kartoffels!
Says the Sodding Slavo. Look back in the city will cross us, least of all Arcade.
Yes, yes, yes. Most definitely. That's one of Arcade's troops, is it not? What's his Amya? Adam? Alum? Ashton?
Ash. His name's Ash. That was the Bratching driving the auto. Arcade's right hand.
Why so scoring, my group? All I want is a bit of governor's hearing.
What did you tell Ludwig?
Oh!
Tell me.
I called him a...
Called him a filthy, tasteless corpse. You know, you'll be quite like him soon.
Oh, Bogno, I know what you're gonna do! I know what you're gonna do! Help!
Don't kill me!
Yeah! Just a soliloquy.
No, not just a soliloquy, you gloopy Naz. But lighten up. At least you'll be educated before your timely demise. Shut up, Xander. This is important. You're in dazzling our good Druk here. Now pay attention, Ash, as these are your final moments. Art thou a formidable beast? Methinks not. But I digress. In judicious form, I shall castigate thee in most spectacular form. Art thou a lamb, or art thou, as I reiterate, a formidable beast? No, do not answer. For I have before, in most unspectacular form. Who, my friend, are ye? Had you been a sheep, I could have killed you with kindness. Had you been a formidable beast, I could have killed you with respect. But you are me, and so for you, I took him in a murder most foul. Shut you, I'm in the middle of a scene. As you know, you have made a foe not uncomfortable to death itself. And due in part because of that, with the least amount of sound and fury, your death shall come at last. But wait. Thing does not need to end this way. Is there any reason, any at all, why I should spare you? Tell me, mere mortal below. Why should I not end you? Why should I not end you? Nothing? No reason?
Wait! Wait! Save me!
Well, my little peers. It appears that this warm-hearted monologue has come to a most definite end.
Oh, no.
To each of you, I say adieu. Adieu. Adieu.
Circuits, lines drawn in the earth, cut to scramble for ample little mouse hole to park your new car and chew off our hearts. With teeth we are losing from slow, comfy screwings. Three cheers for the back seats, your legs pin that look in your eye. You'll never take me alive. This is what you are. You are what you are. Let's hear it for mirrors with a ghost image clearer. Hip hip for the pig that religiously belts you undone. This little piggy had none. 'Cause God hates our country, she told me she wants me to sing out he's female. Three cheers for the gal in the sky. You'll never take me alive.